look at this short video, ask yourself, does the state of this equipment look familiar? Is it in a safe state? Is it running efficiently? Are my service vendors really doing their best to make sure this equipment will last years and not months? Do they know what they're doing? Better yet, can I trust that they will do the right thing to ensure my equipment is safely accessible in case of an emergency? At the least, bring it to my attention and allow me to make the final decision. These are questions all owners and operators should ask themselves. Obviously, this location is in dire need of help from a qualified, licensed contractor. I say qualified because not all contractors hold themselves or their team to the highest standards. This location was serviced by a supposed licensed contractor. By the look of it, you would think it was held together by, quote unquote, their guy or a handyman. I strongly advise to do a walkthrough after a job is complete, especially after a preventative maintenance. A checklist of the work that's needed or a recommendation of a service call should be issued at the time of completion. This location has lawsuit written all over it in the name of saving money. All it takes is a broken bout on an exhaust fan, and you decide to send one of your managers or leads to scope it out and get it back up and running, only for them to return injured or possibly not at all. In either scenario, workman's compensation or OSHA investigation will be opened, location will be shut down, and owners fined. Why risk it? Have an open dialogue with your vendor and treat them as a teammate, not as an outsider looking to rip you off. This will be understandably hard, and more than likely, you'll have to search for the right team, but it's well worth it. Stay away from companies offering rock-bottom pricing on PMs as you get what you pay for. Any equipment that's not well-maintained will cost you tremendously in service calls. Ask the contractor to explain why a part has failed, what role it plays in the system. If they can't explain it, then find another tech or another company. Remember that these are complex systems that require knowledge and specialized tools, sometimes costing thousands of dollars to ensure the job is performed to trade standards. And remember, a jack of all trades is a master of none.